pasaran koy ukena kubaye ajala no mirimu kitima nanga kene nanga mama yoyi saya yebele bundala ntana sira junu yate anya yafanya goma tunyatele akwenya yafanya goma.
You have to be positive and everything has to be balanced, you know. We are so lucky, the member of this band, they are great people. We mix this band, Guinea, Senegal, Mali, and Australia, so it's fantastic. Amara giri to mufaka namako, nga fantasiga de anta babala kambi, anta epizola kambi, anta aibala kambi. We like to show the world what we can do. That's why this album is so important. That's why we put so much energy, so that whoever I'm going to listen to this music that they feel, oh, this is incredible. That's why we put everything into this music.
This album definitely is gonna smash it. And I'm not saying around Australia, I'm going to say around the world, because you don't know who's going to hear that. That's why I always give my heart. And it's all about energy and hard things, because if you do things, you don't have, your heart is not there, energy is lost. That's why I always try to be there from my heart.
We just had a beautiful session in the main studio this afternoon, all singing a traditional African chant together. Yeah, it's bringing something really new to the sounds of world music.
I play rhythm guitar, and I'm very honored to be able to play with the great Musa Diakite.
I got the experience in the music because I started music even some wasn't born. Then this is why it's happiness, always happiness.
But the other reason I love it is being able to tap into cultures that are thousands of years old.
Music they play, it's like they bring back a ancestor spirit, inspiring. He brings harmony, you know, and joy. And that's the love of the ancestor with their music. Harmony and future.
Rastafari, King Selassie, Almighty Rastafari, and Mount Zion, still living in our hearts, in our soul, in our minds. Let's represent the glory of the sun, moon, and stars, Mother Earth, Mother Love.
What do you think, Alex?
It's definitely rich and culturally diverse. And the best part about Keyim Ba is they take on from all different African cultures and all different African musical inspirations. So it's something that's giving access to Australians and experience to Australians that they won't experience elsewhere.
A lot of emotions, a lot of feel, a lot of happy, a lot of feels good.
That involves, you know, more than just the music, but also about culture, good friendship and family. So it's quite a pure project to be involved in. Mami Wata little la punong edeme on napakompli ole assassine abat.